gray hair neatly combed in place. Their four generations of love on the face. She was so wise, no surprise, ask her eyes. She's seen it all. About 3 or 4. All day I'd ask questions, at night I'd ask more. But we never, she ever, would ever turn me away. No more. I'd say, how can I be sure what is right or wrong? And why is what I want always takes too long? Please tell me, where does God live and why won't he talk to me? I'd say, Grandma, what is love? Will I ever find out? Why are we so poor? What is life about? I wanna know the answers before I fall off to sleep. Whoa. She pulled out that old rocking chair once again, but tonight she was slightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she rocked, looking half asleep. Grandma yawned and she stretched. Then she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me together and die. Yeah. She said all the things you ask you will know someday, but you have got to live in a patient way. God put it to my faith, and by faith there'll be better days. She said, shall we all move in the dark of night? Ain't no more, it's gonna come till the time is right. Can't get through better days as you make it through the night. You gotta make it through the night, and yes, you do. You can get to know better days unless you make it through the night.
In my way, I can see her, my grandma say, I can hear her say.